Today I will help you how to install WordPress in your local server Jam control panel. I was already download Jam control panel and start Apache and MySQL. Now I will start tutorial how to install WordPress using Jam control panel. Okay, I was install Jam control panel. Now start the tutorial. Now I am going website wordpress.org organization. Get WordPress. Download WordPress 5.6.1. Download. Save file. Okay. You are on your way with the latest WordPress. Start downloading. A few seconds left, download WordPress zip file. Download complete. Go download. Copy, go localhost C drive jam stdocs code folder name code, open folder and paste WordPress struct. Now we start extract folder WordPress. open code, paste all file, paste here. Now WordPress file save local disk C, jump, htdocs and folder name code. Okay, folder name and database name same. Okay, I was install jump control panel and start Apache and MySQL. Go browser, right, localhost slash php my admin. Folder name code, create database, database, database name code. Okay, create, cannot create database code, database exit. Oh, okay. Code one, create. Folder name code one. Okay, local host slash code one, enter. This continue. Welcome to WordPress. Before getting started, we need some information on database. We need to know the following: database name, database user name, database password. Ouch. Let's go. Database name code one, username root, database host local host, submit. All right, run the installation. Install WordPress. Site title demo design, username admin, password admin, confirm, email, install WordPress. Success, WordPress has been installed. Thank you and enjoy. Okay, username admin and login, username admin and password admin. Okay, login. Successfully login and successfully install WordPress. Thank you for watching this video. If this video helped you, please subscribe my YouTube channel, also like, comment and share. Okay, thank you.